trying to give back to your community as much as you can. On Friday nights, I help distribute food and blankets around the city at different locations with Hands and Feet organisation.
From this experience, I've become more appreciative and humble, and I want to help out even more.
I urge for young people to go out there and volunteer with local charities because it is important to give back to your community and they can use as much help as they can get.